Sriracha. It's an American hot sauce with a cult following. Started by a Chinese-Vietnamese refugee in 1980, the company today is an $80 million business, and it doesn't seem to be slowing down anytime soon. This is David Tran, the founder of Huy Fong Foods, which is the company behind Sriracha. In 1967, he left war-torn Vietnam on a freighter boat called Huy Fong, bound for Hong Kong.
越南到香港，香港回波士顿。那朋友很多在这边，我问他有没有那新鲜辣椒，他说有，在别的地方没有，那么就飞过来了。Sriracha
is named after a town in Thailand called Sriracha, where their signature condiment is made with fresh chilies, vinegar, salt, and garlic.
在泰国都已经做成这个辣椒酱，我越南来的，我就用越南的辣椒酱。最后第二个产品，第三个产品就用东南亚原本有的名字，因为它是热带辣椒，几乎每天都有。Here's
how Sriracha is made.
其实我很简单，没什么秘密。
Every year from August to November, over 100 million pounds of locally grown hybrid jalapeno chili peppers are brought in. The peppers are mixed with salt, vinegar, and two preservatives.
这辣椒我要用新鲜的，这新鲜的不可以从外国进口。
They're then stored in these blue containers. Other ingredients are added in this room. The classic rooster bottles are then blown out and filled with the finished spicy sauce. Today, the Sriracha bottle and brand is iconic.
Subscribe to Goldthread.